Why perfume behind ears? Applying perfume behind the ears is a common practice because the skin in this area is thin and tends to be warmer, which can help to intensify the scent of the fragrance. Additionally, the area behind the ears is often overlooked when applying perfume to the body, making it a unique and subtle place to apply the fragrance.